Loftus Road in West London is the host venue for our football action today. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away. What a game this should be, Alan.
Should be a good one. A lot of talk about the tactics these two managers are likely to employ beforehand. We'll soon find out.
And he heads it out for a throw-in. Here's Gerrard. That's a great interception. Real promise about that build-up until that challenge. Got his body in front of the opponent and protected the ball well. Too close to the keeper in the end. He's given it away. Rosicki. Here's Gerrard. Gerrard with the ball. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Castro. He's got support in the centre. Getting set at the corner. Corner's taken. Tries to punch it away. Very able to get his body in the way. Shielded it well, that's good skill. Afane. Looking for goal now. Saved well by the goalkeeper. Referee points for a corner. Corner played into the middle. There was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. Now Rooney. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. They've set it up well for the cross. Now there is some space in the wide area. Well, that was disappointing. They could have made more of it. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. Good defending. Dealt with a decent cross. To Carter. Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. They read the opponent's mind and got the ball. Well, this could be a chance from the ball played over the top. Maybe he'll cross it here. Intercepted here. Ball goes out of play here quite clearly. An attempted pass, but not a good one. Now that's a throw. That's a bad ball. Massi. Chiellini. That's very good shielding of the ball. On to Gerrard. Here's Rooney. Well, they are moving the ball well here. Put in from the wide area. And he's volleyed it in!
He's one of these lads, I think, that he's confident on the volley. And he showed it there, didn't he?
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. And the referee's read that perfectly. They can play on, even though it was a foul.
Yeah, I think he's going to get a yellow card after this move, but he should let the move go on.
Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this. Straightforward work for the goalkeeper. might just be in here. And that little chip pass.
Offside. The officials clearly in agreement. And that's a straightforward offside decision.
Massey.
Yeah, as you can see, the visitors trailing in the possession stakes. They're doing a great job here. It's been a classic counter-attacking performance. You don't always need to be dominating possession to get yourselves ahead.
It's gone out for a throw. Rosicki.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
He's got out there quickly and stopped the ball coming in.
He has cleared it well.
Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? No cross, good block. Rosicki.
And Carter.
Now Rosicki.
To Carter.
Patiently building up.
That's cut out. And they've got a man out wide. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Confident enough to take it on the volley.
Yeah, it is one of the hardest techniques going.
And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
Sharply done to restart it here. No nonsense defending, it was needed. It's good play to, well, that's half time at 1-0.
Forty-five minutes to go as we start the second half.
Gerrard cut out the pass. Excellent movement to get the pass and stay onside. Forget the equaliser. Brilliant goal.
And that is not lucky by any means. He knew exactly where we wanted to hit that and hit it with power.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Ramos. Afane. On the attack here.
And defender can get it upfield.
That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Certainly playing well enough to...
Catching practice indeed for the goalkeeper here from that poor cross. I've got his angles wrong with the pass.
Good pressure in midfield, and it's paid off.
Squandering possession cheaply, really, with that pass.
On to Gerrard. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Steered through. Men in there to try to convert this cross. Not a great cross, really, for the goalkeeper. An easy piece of work. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Here's Gerrard. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Good interception there. Going forward with real purpose now. Oh, and the through ball there, not quite reaching its intended target. They'll get a free kick for that. Afani. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Very good tackle. Wasn't critical to get it there, but it's helpful. The assistant has raised the flag for offside. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. And Carter. Now Rooney. Well, that's what they've been looking for. The ball in behind. And that shot's blocked very quickly. Massey. It's a great Folliot. Well, the substitute has come up trumps here. He has struck. And the manager absolutely delighted with that. He's put him on and he has delivered. Important touch from the defender there.
Well, chances have been few and far between today, but this is certainly one, and that's why the crowd's getting behind the team.
In goes the corner. It's a brave effort, really, in amongst the players to get the header in, but off target, way off target.
Yeah, not his best effort, that's for sure.
Ramos. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. Keeping the ball and looking for an opening. Good defensive clearance there. Very good challenge. Afani. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside. He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Could have opened up the defence there, but it will be the goalkeeper's ball. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Time is ticking away here, and they haven't got too much of it left to deal in. The fans, though, racking up the atmosphere.
Yeah, just important now that they don't launch long balls forward.
This could be the leveller. Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up. Afani. Ramos. Lovely ball. And here, it's the goalkeeper's ball. Rooney. Maybe took his eye off the ball. It goes out wide again. Well, that's over the top of the defender. And one to chase. Castro! And a goal, and they can celebrate because they have equalised. Well, it's level again in the match. What a roller coaster ride it's been.
Well, the fans making their feelings known. And that's to be expected when you've been, they see, as denied a penalty.
Here's Carter. Two more minutes to be played then, added time.
A minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
It's Carter. With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on. 90 minutes up, and it's extra time.